Josh, I picked up this new game from GameGo. It's called Epic Street Basketball Game. Oh, this is the new game. Noob. Alright, go. Get here. Stand up. Here's your okay, sit down. Sit down.
You're scared of a little closer.
Yeah! Get it! Come on! Yeah!
I got the deal, girl, saying he's so handsome. I'm a dead kind of yapper boy. I earned stripes, I got soldiers that'll flop you for. Now I'm bouncing with a hula rat. She think I love her, but I use her for her food stats. Just a ghetto, it's whatever you cookin', I'm shooting. And don't worry about them smokers, they keeping it moving. Plus, we keeping it here. I know Cubans that know those. And when I ask for it, they send it by the boatload.
Like always, cash money,
boys shine like hustle hard. Same old, just a different day. I been trying to get it each and every way.
Beautiful day in the neighborhood!
Hi, and welcome all, fans. I'm Bob Urkel, and this here is my friend, Bend Over, and here we are to begin today's game. It is Jash versus Izle.
The invisible referee named Alex.
There he goes, and Izle has the ball. Let's begin the game.
Izle is just dominating the ball handling skills. I can see that from the first second of the game.
Yeah, now it's been about 5 seconds of the game, and Izle still has the ball.
Izle, just walking around.
Oh! Got pwned right there. Do you see that? I told you to. And Izle. Double pump. Oh, wait. That was a miss. And it was a defense. Let's see here.
Oh, Izle drives in for another easy layup.
What in the name?
That's when I was friends with George Bush in Texas. We used to say, anyone who runs into a fence for no reason is a low-down scallywag.
And here's the instant replay.
What Josh did here. Let's take a look.
I don't even know what he's thinking.
He's just a scallywag.
It just looks like he like sees his girlfriend and goes crazy.
I don't know what happened.
Let's deduct some points. -3 to 4 there in the first semester.
Yep. Izzle with the ball. Josh demonstrating some more defense. Izzle.
Oh!
Drives a
shoot, though!
Oh, wow.
That reminds me of LeBron James.
Yeah, I remember last season when LeBron's elbow was hurting and he shot 3-pointers with more accuracy than he ever had.
And he's now MVP and has only 25%.
He had about 12% accuracy. His current score is 3%.
275% in my magical strength rating in World of Warcraft.
Crossover.
Great,
beautifully executed.
Easy layup.
Amazing.
that was just
unbelievable. Incredible.
Josh just has to work on his defensive skills.
Can't see the replay.
Izle dribbles up the ball. Josh just lets him walk on past. This is confusing. Izle appears to be pole dancing. No.
What in the...
He's climbing on top of...
I don't understand what kind of defense or offense they're running here.
This is a very tricky...
Oh! Did you see that? It looks like Jash is trying to pull off the same move, but he has to stick the ball in his pants near his dingleberries.
Pants, I've never seen that done in my life.
Disrespect for the game right there.
Disrespect for the game, and that's my ball! Oh, going around the pole, and... Oh, he's almost there.
I'm going to do the same thing that Izle did.
See what happens.
But knowing Jash's skill level.
Oh my, ew.
That just looks disturbing.
Oh, he missed his shot!
It's a moment for everyone right there.
Oh, I need to take a breather, Josh. I'll be back shortly.
That's some unsportsmanlike conduct right there.
I think he just got a penalty, a 5-yard penalty.
But Izzo's reflexes haven't been working out for him this game, so.
That is true. It's 9,003 to 9,000. What Josh, in the. Oh!
Layup. Scored Izzo. His speed is just too much. Oh, Izzo with the.
Oh my gosh, see that replay again.
Look at nice shot. Josh just looks on
it. Takes the lead. 9,005 to 9,006, but. Jack just said, that's not happening.
Scores another shot.
Oh, rejected, and he's not taking that. That was just too much.
Jack just initiated a fight, so that's minus one for him. Checking up the ball again.
And it's tied up here in the final few seconds.
Oh, Jack.
No, negative points, but we have 3 seconds left. Three,
he has to make
two,
it.
One, and... Oh, he missed it!
And that's
he missed
the
game! And it's a mess!
That's game over, folks. Thanks for joining us, and Izle is the final winner. Thanks for joining us. I'm Bob.
And I'm Ben Dover.
And we're glad to have you here today. Thank you for tuning with us, folks, and we hope you enjoy a safe and restful and peaceful environment the rest of the weekend where you die. Goodbye.
And have a great Thanksgiving, everyone.
This is Bob signing out, and Merry Christmas.
I'm Ben Dover, and I'm signing in to Facebook.
You want to have a rematch so I can beat you again?